People try to experience God. They talk about, you know, getting to know Him, or James talks about drawing near to Him. And no matter what, if you're going to experience God, if you're going to get to draw closer to Him and understand Him better, you're going to come at some point face to face with the idea of all of His creative work, everything that He's done that is His creativity. We're trying at Hearts and Hands to put the passion for that discovery right next to the practical methodology of that discovery, to have people who are excited about it and people who are talented at it get together and meet together and improve. My crumbling heart on dry solid land, then I'll say what can stand in the 5 years ago, a group of creative people, people who were passionate about artistry and music and all kinds of creative expressions in worship, got together at a conference workshop called the Heart and Hands of David Conference. It was put together by Koine. And now we're going to try to make another incarnation of that happen in August, August 6th, 7th, and 8th of 2018. God calls all people to worship. It's a universal thing. He doesn't define how they're supposed to do it, but He absolutely calls them to this thing that we call worship. As worship leaders, we, as people who are engaging in worship, want to help as many people as possible engage in this holy conversation between them and God. And that's what this workshop is for. It's a way for us to challenge one another, to learn from one another. But let's spend 3 days with each other. Let's spend 3 days with other folks who are doing this kind of work and join together in growing, in learning, and in figuring out how creative God is and how we can reflect that to our people. We hope you can make it to the Hearts and Hands Workshop this August, August 6th through 8th of 2018. And if you're able to join us, we hope you can bring somebody else. And if it isn't for you, but you love the idea, you love the concept, we hope you'll be willing to support our Hatch Fund project here, because the additional funds that come in are going to help people who maybe couldn't afford to come to this, come to this. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for caring about God's Word and the way that it is communicated in worship. And thank you, most of all, for your support.